Hello students, welcome back to Food and Beverages first semester series. This time we are going to learn about non-alcoholic beverages. So the word beverages is derived from bever, which means a light repast between meals, or from the French word which is boire, which means something to drink. Previously, we have done ancillary departments, the department which helps the food and beverages outlet to run smoothly, like kitchen stewarding, still room or pantry, linen room, food pickup, and store room. Now, the definition of non-alcoholic beverage is as follows. It's a portable liquid which has either no ethyl alcohol or the alcohol percentage is less than 0.5% by volume. We should also know what are alcoholic beverages. They are portable liquid which contains 0.5 to 75.5% of ethyl alcohol by volume. Classification of non-alcoholic beverages. So non-alcoholic beverages can be classified into three categories. One is stimulating beverages, second is refreshing beverages, and nourishing beverages. So stimulating beverages, what are they? They are consumed to stimulate our mental and physical activities, and the examples are tea and coffee. Next category we have refreshing beverages, and they are the drinks which are taken to make up for the fluid loss due to perspiration of our body. Example, nibupani, water, syrups, soft drinks, tonic water, aerated drinks, and squashes. And the third category is nourishing beverages, and the nourishing beverages which provide nourishment to the body, and they provide essential nutrient to the body, and the examples are as follows: milk drink, chocolate drinks. So the first we have squashes. Squashes are concentrated pulp of fruits and are available in bottles. Orange squash, pineapple squash, lemon squash, mango squash are some examples. These are diluted with addition of chilled water, mineral water. They are used extensively in making cocktails and mocktails. Then there are syrups. Syrups are fruits flavored concentrated liquid. They are used in the preparation of cocktails, milkshakes, long drinks. They can be mixed with soda water and served. Some examples are cassis, that is blackcurrant flavor and the color is purple, citron, that is lemon flavor, cerise, that is cherry flavor, and framboa, that is raspberry flavor. Then we have gom, that is sugar syrup, grenadine, that is pomegranate flavor syrup, and orange orchid, that is almond flavor syrup. Now we have the most important beverage, that is water. In the category of water, first we are going to talk about aerated water. These beverages are aerated with carbon dioxide. The most important thing is they have carbon dioxide in them. Hence, the fizzy or bubbly nature of these drinks. Mostly these waters are flavored with artificial or natural ingredient and essences. Examples are soda water, tonic water, dry ginger, bitter lemon, orangeades, and lemonades. One important thing to note over here is what we drink in regular life is the water like Bisleri, Aquafina, Kinley. Now what are these? These are a category of water which can be classified as packaged drinking water. That means it is not essential to have minerals in these water. These water are treated with various methods like UV treatment, ozone treatment, or maybe sand filtration, and they are packed. So basically they are treated water. That's why they are known as packaged drinking water. Every bottle of packaged drinking water will have to mention in a box that what is it. So always try to find packaged drinking water written onto a bottle of Kinley or Aquafina. Then we have another category, that is natural spring water or mineral water. These water are broadly classified as bottled drinking water. However, These are not to be confused with packaged drinking water, which is essentially hygienically filtered and purified water and is disposable bottles, packs and pouches. Some examples of natural spring waters are Apollinaris, Vittel, Vichy Salentine, Spa and Perrier. Perrier is one of the most found natural water or sparkling water in the hotels. So that's it for this session. In the next session, we will extend non-alcoholic beverages and we'll discuss stimulating beverages. Thank you.